6, 7, 8. Will it get somewhere for the table? And it will get where it is. It will get the reward for these workers, and it will be where it is. It could be Frankie. It could be very fresh and clean. It could be a balloon. All these are the days, my friends. And these are the days, my friends. It could get somewhere for the sailboat, and it could get where it is. It could get the reward for these workers, and it could get where it is. It could be a balloon. It could be Frankie. It could be very fresh and clean. All these are the days, my friends. And these are the days, my friends. It could be those ways. Will it get somewhere for the sailboat? It will get where it is.
Will it get the reward for the sailboat? It will get all of these. Will it get the reward for these workers?
It could be Frankie. It could be very fresh and clean.
It could be very fresh and clean. It could be all of these. It could be some gasoline truck. Well, these are the days, my friends, and all of these are the days, my friends. Will it get some wind for the sailboat? Will it get some?
Will it get some wind for the sailboat?
It could be all of these. It could be a balloon.
It could be Frankie.
It could be very fresh and clean.
It could be
gasoline truck as well. Well, friends, these are the days, my friends, and all of these are the days, my friends. It could be very fresh and clean. It could be all of these.
Will it get some wind for the sailboat? And it could be Frankie.
Will it get the rainbow for these workers?
It could be Frankie, it could be Frankie, it could be all of these. Very fresh and clean. It could be a balloon. All these are the days, my friends. And these are the
very fresh and clean. It could be.
Will it get some for the table? And it could get for it.
These are the days, my friends. And all of these are the days, my friends.
And it could be where it is.
Get the win for the table.
It could be Frankie. It could be Frankie. It could be very fresh and clean. It could be a balloon.
It could be all of these. It could be a gasoline shirt as well. Well, these are the days, my friends, and all of these are the days, my friends. Will it get some wind for the sailboat?
Could be a balloon. Could be Frankie. Could be
very fresh and clean. It could be all of these. Well, these are the days, my friends, and all of these are the days, my friends. Well, it could be all of these. For people who wear glasses, they don't have pocket anymore. So, if you take your glasses off, they are very easy to use or to wear. Well, friends, New York Aesthetic Center has the answer to your problems. The new soft lenses and the new contact lenses. They give you 30 days to see if you like them. And if you don't, they give you your money back. Well, do you know, there's no clothes, there's no glasses, there's no clothes anymore. So, if you take your glasses off, they are very easy to use or to wear. Well, friends, New York Aesthetic Center has the answer to all your problems. Do you know? There's no pocket anymore. There's no glasses anymore. Do you know? Please, call 9555. New York Aesthetic Center has the answer to all your problems. Do you know? There's no pocket anymore. Do you know? There's no pocket anymore. So, if you take your glasses off, there's no glasses anymore. So, they are very simple to use or to wear. Do you know? Please, call 9555. New York Aesthetic Center has the answer to all your problems. Do you know? There's no pocket anymore. You know, they don't make glasses for people who wear glasses. There's no pocket anymore. So, if you take your glasses off, they're very simple to use or to wear. Do you know? Please call New York Aesthetic Center. They have the solution to your problem. Please call 955555. Do you know? There's no people anymore. There's no glasses. Do you know? Please call 955555. New York Aesthetic Center has the answer to your problem. Do you know? Please call 9.
Thank you. It is a story that it's so very, very old, and yet it's so new. It's the old, old story of love. Two lovers sat on a park bench with their bodies touching each other, holding hands in the moonlight. There was silence between them. So profound was their love for each other that needed no words to express it. And so they sat in silence on a park bench with their bodies touching, holding hands in the moonlight. Finally, she spoke. "Do you love me, John?" she asked. "You know I love you, darling," he replied. "I love you more than the tongue can tell. You are the light of my life, my sun, moon, stars. You are my everything. Without you, I have no reason for being." Again, there was silence as the two lovers sat on a park bench, their bodies touching and holding hands in the moonlight. Once more she spoke. "How much do you love me, John?" she asked. He answered, "How much do I love you? Count the stars in the sky, measure the water of the oceans with a teaspoon, and number the grains of sand on the seashore." "Impossible," you say. "Yes, and it's just as impossible for me to say how much I love you. My love for you is higher than the heavens, deeper than the Hades, and broader than the earth. It has no limits, no bounds. Everything must have an ending, except my love for you." There was more silence as the two lovers sat on a park bench with their bodies touching, holding hands in the moonlight. Once more, her voice was heard. "Kiss me, John," she implored, and leaning over, he pressed his lips warmly in fervent oscillation.
Buenas a todos. Espero que lo estéis pasando bien o con esta atmósfera envolvente, ¿no? Que es fruto del trabajo de Philip Glass y de otro compositor que aún no os he presentado, que es Anthony Fiumara. Anthony Fiumara es un compositor holandés que hace unos trabajos caracterizados por un estilo dinámico, velocidad, energía, capas y contrastes claros, y la naturaleza como fundamento repetitivo de sus trabajos. Fiumara trabaja como compositor a tiempo completo, aunque también posee una exitosa carrera como periodista musical, productor de programas de radio, conferenciante. Fiumara prefiere decir lienzo a sus composiciones, respaldadas por contrastes, collage o tal vez el modelo de una canción de rock. La esencia de su trabajo, en toda su sencillez, puede tomarse al pie de la letra, a través de la experiencia física del sonido mismo, o como dice Fiumara, la piel de sonido. Pues bien, ahora vais a escuchar el último movimiento de Vitreous Body, Cuerpo Vitrio, de Anton Fiumara, antes de presentaros al grupo instrumental con el que finalizaremos la ópera de Glass. Gracias.
Thank you.
presentándoos al grupo instrumental que estarán entrando ya, y os voy a presentar a cada uno de ellos para que les deis ahora sí un fuerte aplauso para lo que llega, lo que viene de concierto. Y son al violín Íñigo Barturen, en el cello Arancha García, la flauta de Ángel Abraham Valero, el clarinete bajo Víctor Serrano, saxos Paula Soriano, trompas Ana Magallón y Gemma Torlá, tuba Ángel de Nova Briones, pianos Marta Cocaña, Angie Sia y Violeta de la calle Quirós, voces Alicia Sola, Álvarez, Almudena Uribe, Rubén Catalán y coach de todos ellos en el coro vocal, Elena Ruiz. Pues bien, como os decía, ahora llega la parte final de este concierto y vamos a introducir una pieza de Philip Glass que le hizo famoso en el mundo entero y fue su famoso disco del año 82, Glass Works. Esta pequeña grabación tuvo la fortuna de contar con la producción de la CBS. Imaginaros, un compositor de música, entre comillas, clásica, culta o como queráis llamarle, que graba su primer disco, digamos, con la CBS, al lado de artistas como entonces Frank Sinatra, Michael Jackson o Bruce Springsteen. Evidentemente, esto hace que Philip Glass tenga una repercusión auténticamente mundial. Pero el éxito no solo consiste o radica en la importancia de este disco, sino en qué música hacía en ese momento Philip Glass. Una música envolvente, una música de Walkmans, los años 80, ya podéis imaginaros un poquito, y lo vais a comprobar ahora mismo, ¿no?, con ese opening que le ha dado tanta fama y en tantas películas ha empleado. Bien, nos vamos a despedir con ahora sí la ópera, el Ni 5 de la ópera, que, como os decía, que es como la rodilla de unión para terminar con el famoso The Flow de la ópera Einstein on the Beach. Philip Glass es un compositor, sí que quería daros algún detalle interesante, que imaginaros, casi se arruina cuando presentó su ópera, alquiló el Metropolitan de Nueva York y le dio para pagar gastos y poco más, una producción muy grande, muy extensa, como estáis comprobando, cantantes, actores, narrador, todo el grupo instrumental. Y hay una anécdota muy curiosa que sí que me gustaría contarosla, que terminó y volvió a su trabajo. Su trabajo era de fontanero. Philip Glass era un fontanero y volvió a su trabajo. Y curiosamente fue a instalar una lavadora a casa del crítico musical que había hecho la crítica de la ópera que había presentado el Metropolitan. Y el crítico se extrañó muchísimo y le dijo: ¿usted no es Philip Glass? Y dijo: sí, él mismo. Dice: ¿y usted se dedica? Dice: sí, no tengo otro trabajo por el momento. Bueno, es una anécdota, pero es muy interesante, muy curiosa, a raíz de todo, de Einstein on the Beach, que se le considera como una de las óperas más importantes del siglo XX, es la ópera total, ¿no? Porque nada en esta ópera, todo en esta ópera se sale de lo normal, digamos, ¿no? Pues bien, ha sido el trabajo que hemos querido presentar en homenaje a Alfred Einstein, ¿no? Por su visita, como os decía, a Zaragoza. Espero que disfrutéis de lo que queda en el concierto. Agradecer a todo el grupo, a percusiones y al grupo colaborador, a vosotros el público por retomar estos conciertos, ¿no?, que para nosotros son muy importantes y que esperamos veros el próximo año en la 19 edición de nuestros conciertos y sesiones para jóvenes. Buenas tardes a todos.
Those baggy pants.
And eat.
Mr. Bollinger's. Mr. Bollinger's. Mr. Bollinger's. I've reached you.
It.
It.
Could get.
It.
The railroad
it.
For these workers.
It's like that.
And it.
You know, it was a violin to be. Please answer the telephone.
It. Could.
Mr. Bollinger's.
It.
Mr. Bollinger's. Mr. Bollinger's.
Could be.
I reached you.
And clean.
You know.
It.
It was a violin
be
to be.
A balloon.
Please answer the telephone.
These are the days, my friends.
You see,
and
any of those baggy pants?
Are the days, my friends.
It was huge. Mr. Bollinger's. Mr. Bollinger's.
Thank you.
Íñigo y Arancha, por favor. Violeta. Violeta de la calle Quirós. Angie y Marta. En las voces, Alicia Sola, Álvarez Almudena, Rubén. Un fuerte aplauso a las trompas. Ángel, Víctor, Paula y Ángela, un fuerte aplauso a ellos, el grupo instrumental. Un nuevo aplauso a nuestro videocreador, Yago de Mateo, en las imágenes. Y gracias a todos vosotros por estar aquí y os esperamos muy pronto. Un aplauso también para Séptimo Cielo, iluminación, sonido y grabación en directo. Coach vocal Elena, si está por aquí, gracias también, Elena.